And 4,000 to go.
But Papa Smurf, I know I didn't put any Smurfer alarms in here. The Smurf things are gone. Maybe they were Smurf-napped. No, no, Brady. This note says that they've run away.
Run away?
They think that no one has time for them anymore.
Gee, maybe we haven't been paying them enough attention.
But we've all been so busy lately. I know I have.
Well, let's get busy now and find them.
There's the great oak, Azriel. We're getting closer.
Smurferoo, now I know where we are.
Lullaby, where are you going? Lullaby's in trouble. That's not nice, you mean kitty.
Get back here, you stupid cat. We didn't come here to chase squirrels. We came here to chase... Smurfs. Good luck.
Keep looking. The Smurf things may have come this way.
Papa Smurf, look what we found.
My brush.
Wake up.
My icing funnel.
This is very unsmurfy.
Speaking of unsmurfy... The one and only.
Smurf for your lives.
Now you'll pay for keeping me awake all night. I'm going to squeeze you until you're red. Which reminds me, don't you usually wear a red hat? Maybe now you'll feel sorry for ruining my sleep.
Hurry, my little Smurfs. Run back to the village before Gargamel recovers.
Fat chance.
Oh, ow, my aching head.
And no one wanted to play with us, Pappy.
That's no excuse for running away, my little Smurfies. The next time you're feeling hurt, tell me about it, and I'll do everything I can to help.
You mean you still want us?
Why, you are all very wanted indeed.
Phew, that's a relief. I think this fits you better, Papa Smurf.
One more thing, my little Smurflings. Borrowing without permission is not very Smurfy at all.
We know that now, Papa Smurf.
Sorry, Papa Smurf. Please, get rid of those Smurfler alarms.
But what are we going to do with them?
I've got a plan.
Oh,
finally, home sweet home.